If active learning is so great, there can't possibly be any objections, right? Well, believe it or not, over the years, I've heard lots of objections when I've tried to encourage faculty to use active learning methods. The following objections are ones I have actually heard faculty make while I was trying to encourage more active learning.